Sidney Crosby and the Penguins have forced this game to overtime despite being outshot 41-26.
Louis Domingue having a huge game, one of the best games of his career in the National Hockey League.
3-on-3 overtime now. Sharks are perfect in overtime, 6-0 this year. Pittsburgh 2-1.
Let's go for lucky 7.
Couture starts with Gregor and Carlson in overtime against, as you saw, Crosby, Gensel, and Letang. And it's Carlson with the puck to Gregor. Noah Gregor skates ahead, fires it, and Domingue with a glove save. He'll hang on.
See Sidney Crosby there, though? Eric Carlson gets tripped up, and he's along the boards. And watch as this play goes to net. Watch Sidney Crosby. Shot, look at Sid's going to take off up the ice. And Louis Domingue's looking for him after that. Good play. I don't mind the shot. Trying to shoot it right at the pads, though, if you can get that rebound opportunity.
Another face-off win. Here's Gregor. Throws it to the corner for Couture, who had to battle Dumoulin to get to the puck. And now Crosby has it for Pittsburgh as he'll dump it back. Sharks will make some changes here and get three fresh players on. Crosby with the puck. Cuts inside. Sidney Crosby, they score! Jake Gensel wins it in overtime. Sharks get caught on that change, and the Penguins didn't change and win the game on a Gensel goal, his second point of the night.
We started off the program talking about Sidney Crosby, because when the Pittsburgh Penguins are in town, you talk about Sidney Crosby. And when the game is on the line, the game is right there. Cut, hard cut to the middle. That creates the opportunity. Timo Meier slides to the wrong side, and that puts Jake Gensel in perfect position just to tap it in. But what a play by Sidney Crosby. Cuts, finds his man, waits until he finds the seam for the pass, and Gensel knocks it in. What a play by the captain. And we say that a lot when we talk about the Pittsburgh Penguins.
19th goal of the year for Jake Gensel. The Sharks get a point, but this one hurt in a game where they dominated through most of this contest, but they couldn't buy a power play goal when they needed it most. Final score from SAP Center in overtime. Pittsburgh 2, the Sharks 1. Post game live with Brody and Drew is next.